sing? Would
he
you?
Sang and you weren't there.
Happy birthday, Cody.
Thank you.
I'm sorry I wasn't here.
Oh, I started right now?
We're starting right now. All right,
well, I'm working on a 102 grapple. It's a smaller size of our grapple. It's the size down from a 112. Pretty much just weld it up. It's single pans all the way around. It's all weld, so. A grapple like this, you only do one pass on everything. Because on a grapple, everything's tied together, so until you get to the bigger sizes, like 112 and up, then you're starting to triple pass on the edge here, but everything doesn't really have to rely on just one weld. You're relying on a weld, a steel, kind of keeps it all strong. Like, every piece on the rotary base is tied into another piece. That just keeps it strong and allows you to be able to only do one pass on it. That, these welders are pretty damn good, so.
Okay, Eli, what are we doing?
So right now I'm working on locating these cab rollers onto the front of this cable reel. Since this is going to be power cable, we need it to bypass the top of the cylinders and the exhaust, so we're going to make a chain link system of cab rollers for this dozer.
What are you doing, Spence?
Putting the exhaust back on.
Why did we take it off?
Oh, you had to shorten it.
It was too long?
Go over the top for it.
You look good today.
I look good today?
Yeah.
You look even better.
Gosh, I might have to have one of both. There's two types of brats. You might have to have one of all three.
Fry, and I would like a strawberry shake and some potato poppers.
You want to supersize that?
Yep. Nice.
Oh, yeah.